Let me tell you, I stopped wetting my sponge before I blend my foundation. I'm gonna show you how much easier it is when you don't wet your sponge. What you do is just bounce over your skin. Also, there's no water to interfere with the foundation formula. Look how seamless and poreless that look. And I didn't even put a primer on today. I only discovered this because I'm too lazy to wet my sponge. But look how it also provides a lot of coverage. This works the best with tinted moisturizer because there's so much moisture in the formula. Can you believe a tinted moisturizer gave me this kind of coverage?